this first one is actually dedicated to Jerry Allen, a wonderful jazz pianist that we also lost her early. And I based it on her birthday. She was born on June 12, 1957. So if you do that in numbers, if you go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and you get to 1 back, so you have 6, then 12, 1, 2, 1, the 9 is just another 2, 1957, you get this little bass line. And she was just so wonderful at putting bass lines with melodies and harmonies together, so I put this as a basis for her song. And then we'll switch into a song that you all know, and then we will go to a wonderful composition by Jamie, who is actually a Guggenheim Award Fellowship winner and so many more things. Called Seas of Change, and then we'll get Krista back. So come along on your journey. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Sudler on the guitar. And Reut Regev on the trombone. And everybody else, Lakecia Benjamin, saxophone.